Governor Josh Shapiro is in Scranton right now signing the property tax and rent rebate program into law. Shapiro proposed the program during his campaign. He says it will ease the burden of rising costs for Pennsylvania seniors. Nearly 175,000 more people will qualify, and many of the 400,000 seniors who already qualify will see their rebates nearly double. The program hasn't been updated since 2006.